Nowadays, it's pretty easy to do a quick Google search for a name and find out quite a lot of info about someone. It's scary how much of my personal information is accessible, especially since I would consider myself pretty limited in the personal data I put out there. However, data brokers collect and then sell your information to scammers, spammers, advertisers, and anyone else who may want to target you. Your full name, cell phone, email, home address, health records, your relatives, it's all out there and easy to find. That's why I've started using Aura, the sponsor of today's video. Aura shows me which data brokers are selling my information and automatically submits opt-out requests for me. Cleaning up my information not only helps reduce the amount of spam I get, but protects me from hackers who could use this information to help them access my social media accounts, bank accounts, or other sensitive information. Aura does this all for me. And best of all, I don't have to download several different apps just because the company couldn't keep my data secure. To help you secure your data, Aura is offering my viewers a 14-day free trial at my special link down in the description at aura.com/FGCMS. Now back to the video and what I do best. Once the current's not ripping out through here, we didn't have these breaking waves, it would be an easy one. Just beach my boat, walk out to them. Ready? We just go around this inside cleat. world cat right now. Even with 200 less horsepower, that boat's got more pull than this one does. Try letting a little more line out. I forgot how much I hate this blue line. That doesn't give me some real burn going over there. Probably about 10 that blue line snapped. Pretty old now. Definitely don't want to get this wrapped in my prop. Thank you. Interesting thing is it broke like right at the tow post. See if this holds now. Definitely not deep enough to just use the green line. Probably kind of shorten this up a bit. Four and a half here. Try this and see. May just be that one spot in the line that's no good. As you can see, this blue line has some snapback to it, which is why we replaced it with the green line. We just don't have enough of it. One of these long grounders where we gotta get to deeper water. We have some twisted poly line with the yellow stuff I used to use in Venice. We just haven't put it on this boat yet. Spun as much as we can that way, pretty much. can't come too far this way because it does get shallow again.
Thank you.
It's way harder than it needed to be. My green line. Yep. Go and just check your bilge, make sure you're not taking on water.
Yeah, I've already checked it 3 times.
Okay.
Tell everybody on YouTube land, he's the best. And I am one of those guys.
Good.
So will I make it this week or next week on YouTube?
Yeah, unfortunately his days there now kind of line up with the days I'm on here.
Yeah.
So he's only going to be able to come out after work. Wish we had the world cat today.
Hey, work for your money today. Unbelievable. Nice work.
Thank you.
So my question to you is, if I gotta go ahead and pull,
where do you live?
What?
Where do you live?
Right here, Alito.
Okay, so Bradenton Beach or...
Who's going to give me... Are we still on?
Yeah. we can cut it out, though. But if you just want someone to look at it, I can send you the name of the diver we use. Okay.
Venmo or Zelle?
Either one. It's a different phone number. Six 617?
That's me.
Oh, this is my number for Zelle.
You're Boston boy?
18 years.
Where?
Bedford.
Bedford.
By Lexington and Concord. What about you?
I lived in downtown Boston for 25 years.
Oh, okay.
But I'm originally a Fall River boy, so.
617. Correct.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Coast 6039er, this is Sector 7P on Channel 16, over.
You're all set.
Great.
Thank you
very much.
Appreciate it.
No problem. You guys heading back in?
What's that?
You heading in?
Yeah.
I'm not going to make this a bridge. Yeah. A little close on the bridge.